We all would have noticed this hole in our laptops, but only a few know the use of that hole. This is known as the Kensington lock. The Kensington lock is a small hole found on almost every portable computer made after the year 2000. Depending on the model of the laptop, the hole is located either on the back corner or the side. It is similar to a bicycle lock that attaches a bicycle securely to a railing. This security device deters the potential casual theft of laptop or other devices. One end of the security cable has a lock that attaches to this case slot with either a key lock or a combination padlock. The other end of the cable can be looped around a table leg or other heavy object to keep the notebook in place. Don't forget to subscribe and to leave your comments.